Hi everyone, my name is Safira and today I'm going to cook Pengat Pisang. And the most important ingredient is banana. This one is 5 scoops of spoon of sagu, and this one is a coconut milk, only one, and Malaysia sugar Malaysia, and
pandan leaves,
and soft brown sugar. First, we're going to boil the sagu. Now we need to wait until the sagu is cooked. Now we're going to cook the Malaysia gula and the pandan leaves all together. Meanwhile, we are going to cut the bananas. Ready to eat. I'm a chef of Pengat Pisang.
Sure.